got a bad feeling about this. We don't have the facilities to contain someone like Poison Ivy.
We just gotta hold her for a few more hours before she gets transferred to Blackgate.
Yeah, if she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first.
I should get out of the way.
Where is... What was that?
Who's playing games? Where's it coming from?
I must say, I'm impressed by the way you handled yourself back there. I could really use a girl like you in my organization.
Not interested.
Oh, how much, love? How much to get you on my payroll?
I ain't for sale, Penguin. Can't put a price on me, especially after you tried to kill my puddin'.
Your puddin's pushing daisies, Quinn, and I'm the one to work for now. So tell me, what's your price?
You couldn't afford me. Besides, I'm a one fella kind of gal.
We'll see about that.
Innocent cop.
No such thing.
Today, Quinn, today! control room. Say you work for me.
I'm spoken for.
Yeah, by a bleeding ox.
Doesn't change a thing.
What's the hold up?
Time to let me back out.
Stay in your box! I'm owning you, puppers!
I'm gonna take it down myself.
check to see if these coppers got Ivy on the wire.
Oh, would you speak in English, please?
Just get to the computer and find Ivy.
Well, that's all you had to say in the first place. Sheesh. And you answer to me from... What's going on?
Now we got you, Quing! Is on the move.
You want to talk about him?
No!
Joker's burning in hell, Quinn, and you're gonna join him. Come on, Quinn, give up! No way you're walking out of here with Ivy.
You're gonna get it! How is that?
When I get you, I'm gonna make you wish you stayed in Gotham.
Move your ass. Our men spotted Nightwing just outside.
And?
And you don't want unnecessary complications.
Au contraire, Penguin. It's like Joker always said, if it ain't complicated, it ain't fun.
Right. Well, I don't even know how to respond to that.
I know. He was so profound.
Harley, come to free me? Again?
Come on, we got the pep corner! Hands against the wall!
End of the line, Quinn.
Bad night!
Nightwing.
We're blood angels.
You're abusing the law, Nightbird!
I'll take care of it.
Flying Tiger!
This time you've got...
Need some help?
Well, well, ain't that a bloody surprise? Now grab Ivy and bring her outside. I got a car waiting for you. Scarecrow will be very pleased with our work.
Our work? Sorry, Butterfly.